So this is the last level.
Should we do it?
Good idea.
No, we should test it. This is a test.
So what do you think? This is the level where I took the banner from.
Yeah, I know, but I remember from the banner there's a lot of enemies. Wait, there's only 50 enemies. Oh, it's probably an icon of sin level.
I won't say anything. With E1M8 music.
Alright, we going?
Yeah, go.
Alright. Yeah, I feel like this is an icon of sin level.
You can do it. Scary place. This looks like a portal to me. Do you think?
You know what I find funny? The first thing I see is a pyramid. But I immediately turn around and go towards it this way. I'm running away, I don't want to go towards the pyramid.
I think
not now.
Try to go inside this thing.
It's just a wall.
Yeah, it's a wall. Guess we have to go now.
This is my nightmare.
Oh yes. Imagine if you finish this, Titan is done. You imagine this? What are you trying to do? Just go up the stairs.
Well, I want to see what. I want to get the lay of the land. Ooh, look at all that armor. Three armor. Look at all that health.
Looks like your favorite place.
Oh, I'm going to love this place. All that health response. There's only 50 enemies. This must be an icon of sin level. Okay, there's. Another way to a portal. Okay, let's go up this thing now.
Yes. Do it. No, no, no. Don't grab every one of these. No.
Okay.
No, no. No way. No. There's nothing there. Oh, wait. There's something. There's a switch. There's a switch too. So is this... I think this open... Wait, no. Yeah, press all the switches, that's
Oh god.
There's four of them.
Oh god!
Good old Cyberdemon. How much I miss you.
Good old Subject Alpha.
Nah, it's just a Cyberdemon there. You know, since the game, I mean, like the first level it was like tech bases with cameras and scripts and stuff like that, but now it's just vanilla maps. So it's a cool, or it's Cyberdemon. You shouldn't. Yes, you did it.
Okay, end of the level!
I don't think so. You see these portals? They are open now.
Okay. Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Go in the portals?
Have you played this level?
No.
Don't lie to me.
I expected it to find a screenshot, but I played it. Don't take the fucking bottles.
Well, I was low on health.
Just make kits somewhere else if you need help. Just don't grab bottles. Take yours. Yeah, and it's open behind too. Right.
Oh, the BFG!
Shengen. Oh, I just heard a lot of heroes in there. Should go into the... Oh no, to the lava. Blood, oh god. It almost did its
I heard him.
Hey, oh, yeah. I mean, it's a good thing you can interrupt this attack because it's like they're hard to avoid if you don't have any cover. That's a bar one. No, get your plasma back. Plasma gun back up. Or you're going to get...
Damn this lag!
Can do it!
Okay.
I believe in you.
So, where's that... Where's
that last soul?
There he is.
I like when you turn and you can see that's the last soul for like one frame. And imps.
I can deal with imps.
Can you?
Yeah, I can deal with that one revenant too.
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, positive.
Good.
See?
Oh, plasma. That's two more revenants.
I can deal with them. If I have room to back up.
You didn't took much damage.
Okay, there's health up here. Right? Mm-hmm. There has to be.
Yeah, you got 10 health.
Yay!
What's up like in the world too is like, sometimes... Oh, hey, mirror. Sometimes hey, you feel like you almost glance a shot or like almost dodge one and you take doesn't take much damage. But it's just a game being... It's just drawing black on your damage or you took.
I just took a whole bunch of damage.
Yep. You shouldn't wait for air if it's like only one steam pack responding. That's one more. Hey, you're already halfway there. If that first enemy count. No, don't use that. Steam pack.
Okay, but if it was there, I might as well pick it up.
That's mirrors. Don't shoot yourself. It's hard to see there.
I know.
Don't look that place. I mean, I don't like that place.
Only 24 enemies left, so I don't doubt there's going to be that many in here. Okay. Proceed with caution.
Candles everywhere. Is that interesting? No, it's pretty nice. I mean, it looks like demonic and stuff. Open that. Oh hey! Oh, you ran out.
Now I don't have any health.
No, you shouldn't go there. Maybe damaging. But I don't think... Oh, a steam pack. This is not going to be easy. It's the best weapon to fight as per the mastermind is a BFG and you get it after killing it. What you can do is like try to make them fight. So, won't be easy, I think.
You know what I think happened? No, that doesn't make any sense. Let me see. No, I was thinking maybe the door opened but not when all the other ones opened.
Oh no. Oh, they are fighting. Where are you going?
I thought they were fighting. I was gonna get the health.
There was no health for you. No. You're scavenging everything you can.
Cause there has to be reason for all that health out here. That we saw earlier. Okay, now I'm ready. I can definitely kill this guy.
I bet you are. It's not, activated yet.
Okay. Yeah, it is.
Hi, lost souls.
Why are there lost souls here?
Just to annoy you. It's working nicely. Look at that. Yeah, lost souls aren't that dangerous by themselves, they block you and stuff.
Yeah, I don't like the lost souls. I hate lost souls. I hate you!
No, lost souls are very annoying. There's more fucking flying enemies. Melee.
Yes.
Only 10 left, oh boy. That's weird, I thought like the 4 portals would lead to 4 different places.
Yeah.
But, oh wait, why did you got that bell there?
I thought I died.
No, not again. Yeah, maybe you should get that BFG now.
I will.
I bet you'll be teleported.
Okay, that wasn't really that big of a trap, but
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, it was like, oh, something's closing on you, but no, you can still get out. There's no point. Oh, that's Yeah, the number of enemies is increasing now.
Oh, they are.
So I think... I'm not sure if the number of enemies is really like accurate because if the game is a script.
Oh, that's stuff, why they're raising because there's a revenant down there. I mean,
Archfile. Just use the press man. Oh yeah. Yeah, just no. Watch out. Oh, yeah, use your fucking BFG against Archfile. Okay, good. That's still weird.
Huh.
If after this it's over, it would be a smart map. Or last map, that is. E8M1 was not big, but it was kinda... finish. I don't see anything like a big boss fight there, but he wants a player mastermind. Not real. I mean, an end fight, not proper. I don't know.
Maybe it's like story-wise, like, oh, you killed the spider mastermind now. Now all the demons have no one to follow.
But you're still fighting right now.
True. I am still fighting. Okay. No, I hate you and you should die.
Yeah, and you killed it.
And there's the last enemy.
Yeah. Should go back up. No, not this up.
Okay.
Yeah, but where you found the BFG?
Alright.
Okay, left. No. Stop, there? No, it's an elevator. What? Where are you supposed to go? I don't know.
That thing over there raised up.
Oh. Right, you're right. No, yes, I don't know. What's going on?
That's well, this thing is not damaging.
Good thing.
I think this raised up to prevent you from getting over there.
Yeah, yes.
Okay. Oh, I think I see where I'm supposed to go. No, not supposed to go there. Let's see.
No, that's where also some road screws came from.
Hmm.
I have no clue. To be running. Oh, what's that? Oh, some music change again.
Oh, now the monsters are growing up.
Yeah, that's why. Okay, you have to fight. Go and fight.
I have to fight everyone?
No, go back and support her. Didn't you see gaze coming from the...
Well, I was going to see what's at the top of the temple.
Nothing new?
Pyramid.
Yeah.
No, I thought maybe that's where the exit was.
Oh, stuff is spawning from every portal, interesting. Nice. Okay, that's better. Like that.
Except I don't.
Not this one. I mean, it's like you're fighting a battle or something, so it's like more interesting. Look at these fireballs. But only imps.
I don't like this. It's too open.
Just imps!
It's still too open. Well, look at the enemy count. Jeez.
Oh, you have ammo, it's alright.
Why are they teleporting?
Yeah, there's a dead corpse that's teleporting. Get some more ammo. No, not back. Just why are you? Why you just?
There's ammo over there.
Yeah, don't see it. Yeah, you can just spam. Behind you. Maybe you should get some elf now.
I don't like it.
You don't like much things. Elf isn't...
What the hell just happened?
You got... Just kill them.
I just got empowered.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you just found like... I don't see messages for that as well.
It didn't say anything.
Yeah, it just... You should go back and use rockets before, yeah, this happened. A lot of imps, let me have a better view on that.
Either all the enemies are imps.
Yeah.
I was contemplating whether or not to get that spear.
Oh, you're on the top again.
No,
you shouldn't take
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I wasn't going to after I thought about it. I'm like, no, that's not a good idea.
I like how the frame rate is going down. It's going down.
Not going down on my end. Oh crap, there's a lot of them. I don't have any ammo.
You have rockets!
I don't have any of the good ammo.
Rockets is a good ammo, especially against imps. Back to imps. Oh, they are storming the pyramid now. Interesting. It's a Nexus.
Am I just supposed to kill them all? Okay, there's no more spawning in now. They've all spawned in.
Yeah. That's why only imps, that's...
Yes, there we go.
Why are you going where there's nothing? Oh, yeah.
Oh, there they are. Okay, I gotta find some ammo. Is that ammo? Yes.
Yes, it's ammo. Yeah, that would be really bad if the map ended before, because I was wondering what these ammo and F was for. But still, just imps! Oh god, my mouse. I hope the next wave will be like 300 lost souls.
No! I hope not.
Yeah, it would be fun to get a reaction.
I think this is it. I have to fight 200 more imps. Why am I? Do you see that? My super shotgun blasts are.
Yeah.
Giving them.
Yeah, it's true. I don't know.
They're special imps. I don't like that way. I'm gonna go back this way. I'm gonna go back to the ammo over here.
No, that you're right. They're being gipped.
Yay!
These are different imps. Oh, I'm gonna check it. Oh, yeah, okay. It's a script every certain times you're getting stuff again.
Yeah, it's great.
You don't even have to cheat yourself some stuff, you get it free.
Yep.
We'll make for a good invasion map, I guess.
Yeah, if it wasn't all imps, it'd be a great invasion map.
Yeah. Maybe it can be converted to invasion map. That would be possible. I don't know how to make, like, maps, but I know to,
How do you get up there?
I could try to convert it for invasion use.
Yeah, but there's that whole section of the map that would be useless.
Yeah. Just the open part with the portals and stuff.
Yeah.
That could be interesting. But anyway, you still have 86, 85 more to go.
This isn't that bad, actually. I thought it was going to be a lot more difficult.
Just imps, Stadia. What's scared of imps? Except you.
Well, I'm not scared of imps when their numbers are between 1 and 15.
It's more than 15. Would you, just you... BFG that one guy. Damn.
Yes, it was... He needed to die.
You're just an Western wisdom.
So it's like a cleanup operation. Hey!
That's what I'm talking about.
Hi!
Fist action!
Boom! We're converting to a Tyson run!
Maybe not.
No, after the Hidden Bull runs off, I'm not doing this anymore. Actually, I'm done already.
Should go back in the world. Yeah. You should just use your plasma gun now. It's the best weapon for cleaning up stuff.
Plasma gun is like the best weapon for anything that's not that far away from you.
Depends. Like, rocket launcher is better for groups, and often you want to keep your ammo for stuff that's more urgent.
Nineteen left, yay! Oh! Kill one more enemy, it's 666! Yay, 666 enemies!
Yeah, I know, like... 666 cyber demons are going to spawn and wipe you.
Well, that would suck. I already killed a cyber demon. What did you do today? I killed one cyber demon.
Today I did some other stuff. I killed more than one cyber demon.
But I killed one! And I don't kill that many, so that makes me better than you, somehow.
Oh, do you remember, like, when we played some,
oh, no!
We played some co-op.
Oh, no!
Just
I don't like this level now.
You have to actually play, oh no!
Yay!
So, no, yeah, one Doom Friday we played. We play like with a weapon mod, we play a co-op mod, which has a lot of enemies. And we played with like infinite ammo and stuff. And we stopped at the point where when one wall lowered, there was like a fucking. I mean, what do you call that? A fucking wall with like 40 stable demons on it.
Oh, crap.
And then we said, fuck it. And
oh, I was there.
Yeah, you were there. And I haven't recorded that.
I remember that.
It was so fucking insane.
That was really terrible.
We had insane 1.2, but it was so fucking, like, what the fuck?
We just didn't want to do it. It was just annoying.
I mean, the weapons were fun, but yeah. If we play something so like Doom 2, it would be like so fucking easy. It would be would not been fun either.
That's so intriguing.
Oh, interesting.
What? Being aggressive?
Yeah, such a good change. Okay, stuff.
Well, if I have the BFG, I'm gonna be aggressive. That's just.
I like how the enemy counts keep increasing.
I know, and it's all the more difficult enemies.
No, I think it should be like the last wave, I guess, because first wave you only got imps, now you have barons, a lot of neutrons. Monkey Berry. I just hope that the next wave won't be like full Cyber Demons and Spider Masterminds. Oh hey!
Yes!
This is script again. Same script. That's...
I love the script. This script is like the most awesome thing I've ever seen.
It's like easy mode. What the fuck?
What I don't like is when I go into the water, it makes me really slow.
It's
the lava.
It's lava. Oh, I just heard a Cyber Demon spawn.
Yeah, I heard him. It's okay, I have the BFG. I'm not too worried about Cyber Demons.
Mm. Yeah, in open spaces, BFG is pretty good against Cyber Demons.
There he is.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, there's four of them!
Yeah, one per side. What did you fail?
Okay. I can do this.
No. What are you doing? Stop doing that.
I have infinite ammo, basically. Remember?
No, you have to get it back. I mean, it's not going. You're going to take years doing that. You don't snipe with a BFG, you're better sniping with a chain gun. That's rubbish. That's how you use BFG. Oh, wait, no. You're running around. What the fuck?
Okay, I may take a while doing this level, but it will get done. Preferably without me dying really quickly.
Okay, so the enemy count's still increasing somehow, but decreasing because of infighting.
I know. Oh, God. Oh, Lasso, let's go.
Just do something! And, damn. You keep running around and... Oh, boy. I wish I could have joined in at the beginning, but no, I didn't have time.
You can't join now?
Yeah.
Yes, that's what I was waiting for. Where are you, Cyber Demon? You are not a Cyber Demon.
It takes like 1 minute or more for this to tick on. She does that for every Cyber Demon, oh boy, it's gonna take a long time. There's one there. I hope at some point Ashrise will spawn. Oh no, wait, since the corpses teleport, Ashrise won't do anything.
Yep.
That's a good thing. Oh, maybe the corpses just despawn so the game lag less, but... corpses aren't doesn't impact performance much. It's more about the map itself. And special effects. I love seeing you panic and just run amok. So fun.
There's no health over here, by the way.
No, the only source of health is like the script, I guess. Script.
No, there's a... there are health, but it's not on that location. It's right over here.
Oh yeah, but nothing that gets you over 100. You don't need those. It's just what they are for nothing.
True.
Stop running around and fight. Damn. You're fully up. Running more stuff. Yeah, just when I saw it dead. So enemies stopped spawning, I guess?
Yeah, I guess they did.
Is that a good thing? Instead of running off, just use your fucking rockets. Damn. Yeah, because now the energy is gone. So you have to keep looking the direction where you shot your BFG shot to have like full effect. You don't the direction is going to have like almost no effect except on the thing it directly hits.
I know, but I'm panicking. Hey, look at this! Yay!
Yeah, get something. Oh wait. Okay, you excuse me, but I'm just going to do something.
Oh yeah, that's no problem. I'll entertain the guest while you're gone.
Yeah, I just sent something so it finished faster.
Did you put on fast monsters?
No! Can't you notice?
What do you do?
You can't see. Did you see notice anything?
Oh. Thank you!
Yeah. Because you keep... You know that when you use our occasions, we keep going back for more than 5 seconds. So I figure out. Let's just do this instead. Oh, hey! Yeah, use that better.
Yay, I'm almost done. Hopefully.
I hope I don't most of spawn after that.
This is gonna be one long level if it does.
Yeah. Nice, I like it. It's like a... It's like an invasion map. It does mean invasion map. It's from 2003, right?
Yeah.
Yes, there weren't any invasion maps at this point, so it's good. Whoa!
What the
Let me look at this. Whoa! These are like some kind of mancubuses. Oh, these guys, okay, but they shoot different projectiles.
Okay, but
the problem is,
how the hell am I supposed to fight them?
You shoot them until they die!
They shoot in like 6 million directions!
No! They just shoot balls in front of them, that's it. Just keep moving.
Look at all those!
Don't stay there! This is awesome!
You kidding me? It's like the 4th of July out here!
It's beautiful, I love that. Holy shit! Oh crap! Oh, an imp! It was still there. Oh,
no! Oh, they don't give me invulnerability! What?
It's a boss fight! You don't fight bosses with invulnerability.
I do!
Why is there still some enemies there? Interesting. Oh. You should keep moving, because if you stay at one place, you're going to get attacked back from every side. It's just, it looks like Monkey Bay Archery, something like that.
I guess there's more custom enemies than I thought.
Yeah, Yeah, it's kind of pretty cool actually. I mean, just another monkey bag, red color and a new weapon, but it's actually impressive.
Because these shots aren't really shooting me. I'm going through half
of it. Oh, hey! It's a yard. It's not just for show. Yeah. I would have liked to have these guys on defense. Like when, when you get invaded. See what I mean? It would have been pretty effective.
I need to get some health.
That isn't going to be too much. Holy crap. No, should move from there, yeah.
Although I was waiting for them to go by real quick. Oh!
Oh god, yeah.
No, okay. Co-op now.
I'm punching you.
You are punching me. Okay, we can do this co-op.
Yeah, I kept the infinite time over because...
Now I have to wait for all the weapons to respond.
Oh yeah, you're right. They took... No, I was a BFG, we don't have to BFG, yes. That's right.
Did you keep infinite ammo on?
Yeah, so it goes faster.
Then you should turn on weapon stay.
No. I'm lazy.
Alright, I'll wait for them to respond.
It's too late anyway, so...
Okay, we're going out in true fashion with co-op on the last level, which is a difficult level.
Why are you saying that?
Why am I saying that? Because it is a difficult level.
Yeah, it is. Okay, I killed the Cyber Demon, so now we can, like, go into... I'll try just getting in another portal, just in case, you know. Something different. Oh god, I should not have done that.
Okay, go in the portal, go in the portal.
No, wait. I'm going on this one? Yeah, let's try this one.
No, because we have a chance of telefragging each other and that would suck.
Oh yeah, okay.
So, go in the portal and I already went in.
Okay, go.
I already went in, go.
Okay.
I gotta stop shooting you because it pushes you, right?
Mine. Let's rush first, please.
Oh, hold on, I got a coffee again.
Hopefully you're still playing. Good.
Yeah, sorry. That was a really big cough.
Oh, a cough? I thought you said a call. Okay.
No, cough.
Okay. Oh yeah, this part.
Yeah.
Guys, we took like so fast this time.
I know, because we have infinite ammo. It's okay. We're not, this is all for entertainment. I feel. It wouldn't be that fun to see me die, or, I mean, I wouldn't have that much fun playing this whole level all over again. By myself, without infinite ammo, and damn it, I have to wait for this respond.
Who are you?
You go ahead and take the teleporter back. Oh yeah, don't forget about that arc vial that spawned.
Oh yeah, you're right. I don't even know what to go behind. One second.
Alright, you take the teleporter and I'll go a couple seconds after you do. Alright, I get it, let's go.
Okay. Get done.
Okay. And now we gotta fight the massive wave of imps.
Yep.
This is like imp special encounter.
Oh, no, 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 it's not.
I mean, second encounter. Wait.
Yeah.
No, imp special edition? I don't remember. With the no. SEs.
Why can I jump? That's interesting. Can you jump?
No, I can't jump.
Yeah, it's locked for this level only, it seems.
I think you can do that.
Yeah.
Too scripted.
Yeah, of course you can. Seems weird to me.
Well, maybe he wanted to prevent people from jumping across the lava, because you don't take damage if you jump.
Yeah.
And also doesn't slow you down. Maybe. Or prevent people from jumping over to the BFG.
Yeah, I guess on some exploits you could use if you could jump. So that's even more for the fact that this level feels kind of vanilla, except like for the scripts and the evasions. I think it's a good mix. It's a good mix between vanilla and new experience.
Yeah.
Could be better, but it's pretty good. It's just use these imps.
Yeah, I don't really like this first round. First wave. Too many imps.
Just imps, you know?
Yeah, there's no variety. I mean, they are special imps. They do teleport when they die.
Yeah, that's true, and they give. So I always give when they die.
Yeah, they give from any weapon. Yeah. Well, I wonder if the script works for both of us.
Yeah. Just did for me.
Oh yeah, just did for me too.
Nice. I can't see any imps. It's also like two fucking androids. See, okay.
There's still too many imps. Too many imps! Too many imps!
Imps. Yeah, it's a imps.
Big imp. I would rather fight a large, gigantic imp that you would have to fight as a boss than 200 or 300 imps or what, however many imps there.
It gets kind of annoying when you have to chase them down. True, but it's kind of there goes, you know.
Yeah.
The invasion of imps in a map with a big pyramid and stuff. Why am I sniping with this weapon? What the fuck am I doing?
Oh, now you're sniping with weapons you're not supposed to be sniping with, huh? Like
yeah,
what I did.
Yeah, but finite ammo. You were doing that with limited ammo, and we were coming back for ammo like 10 seconds after.
Okay, I get it. I'm not a good player.
Okay, one on the road. Can do this.
Oh, no, I'm pretty sure we can do this now. The only trouble is that. MacDubai fight.
I don't think so.
I mean, as long as we keep running and shooting, we should be fine. Because I was able to kill like six or something like that before.
Yeah, and you almost didn't even shot at them, so.
That's you.
Yeah.
That's you shooting other imps.
What's that?
An imp? That is not an imp. They're probably all on the pyramid now.
Yeah, they are just brought down on the pyramid.
Let's see. There's an imp. There's an imp. I can hear you. But I cannot see you, imp.
It would be cool if you had, like, to defend something. Or if you had, like, turrets or, like, allied marines or something helping you.
The next wave is here, by the way.
Hey, you're right. Okay, this one is going to be a little more... hard? Or harder?
I'm glad... I don't think this wave has revenants, right?
Nope. I think that's intended, because Revenants and map that big would be kinda... won't be fun.
It would be really fun, yeah.
Revenants sniping you. No, it's like in some TNT maps, even in some big maps, you have these imps and fires. Homing Skulls, that's for you. They are slow, so they can follow you through corners and... Yeah, they are there to...
Yes. Do you have enough space, by the way?
Space?
Are you good on space? Hard drive space?
What do you mean? I don't get
hard drive space.
Oh, I've got plenty.
Okay. Because we have been recording for a while, I just want to make sure.
Yeah, I'm working at 40 FPS now, so... for upsize, I'm taking half size from before.
So, oh, that's good.
Because there's a new option in Fraps, the new versions, it's unlocked frame rate, so when you record at 30 FPS, game is running at more than 40.
Oh, that's cool.
Except when the game can't re-render it for some reason. Yeah, it's good.
But it has to be, it's a Windows XP Vista thing, right? I mean, Vista 7 thing, right?
No, I don't think.
Oh, I better download it then.
Yeah, it's 3.09. 3.010 doesn't add much. Which other thing that 3.09 has this feature. Like 3.02 added the feature to record, like, microphone bonus from your game sounds.
Yeah.
And yeah, it's Fraps getting pretty good. Just too bad it's a crisis too. So why?
I bought Fraps.
Yeah, what Fraps, of course. But yeah, it's just a small software and cost kinda. Yeah.
Oh, here are the Cyber Demons.
Oh hey, you know why?
This is going so much faster.
No, yeah, I agree that using like infinite weapons and infinite ammo going so much faster. Maybe if we did that a much more player, but yeah, I can't imagine doing that one player without any stuff respawning. You'll be running out of ammo after a while.
Yeah.
Maybe not if like the script gives you ammo back, but I can say. It's a good map, but not for one player.
Yeah. One Cyber Demon down.
Oh, I also forgot about them. Oops.
I crossed the lake to get to this last Cyber Demon. Or the one I killed, not the last one.
Yeah, it's the first one, you mean.
First one, yeah.
Oh, that one.
There's one.
I think it's dead. Not sure, but I think it's dead, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's dead.
You want to check if it's dead?
No. It's in the lake, I don't want to go check. It's in the lake of lava. Lava lake. Oh!
Laughing enemies.
You know, I had someone call me out the other day. Saying that the green nukage in Doom is called slime.
Yeah.
It's called nukage. If you look at the texture file, the actual name of it is nukage.
Yeah, if you look at the texture file, yeah, yes, at some point.
Yeah, okay. And I'm
not sure, but there's some other text speaking about it, but like just green stuff. What really cares? I mean,
I know, but this guy's like, it's not called nuke, it's just called slime, and I'm like, no. The actual texture file name is.
Yeah, just call it green stuff. Fine to me. Yeah. When gray stuff can be blood or lava too, but it doesn't really matter. It's earth and it's red.
Yeah, that's true. It does hurt, and it is red. It could be anything. It could be plasma.
Yeah, it could be like tomato juice. Who knows?
It could be tomato juice.
But very odd.
You know, when I was younger, I used to call Caco Demons tomato heads.
I don't know the name from them, but it's a French pun, so I can't really... No one will get it.
French people would get it.
Yeah. But except me, who's French?
French people. That's who is French.
Yes. Okay, so 40 left.
Does that have anything to do with an avatar?
No.
There's nothing to do with that. Because that's a French word I know because it's in TNT. Or Plutonia. No, it's in TNT. It's like map 20. Or something.
Oh, yeah, I see what. Remember that.
Are we fighting the Mancubi yet?
I don't know. Doesn't seem so like. I can't aim.
Oh, I thought that was another. Cyber Demon. I'm like, no.
It's just a fucking end night.
No, because you were shooting rockets.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I think it's a spawn now. Yes, I did.
Oh, I also used to. Whoa! I just saw it. I also used to call tomato heads. I mean, Caco Demons, pumpkin heads. Which doesn't make any sense either.
True.
Well, I mean, that makes less sense than tomato head.
Whoa.
Yeah, I told you, they're hard to dodge.
No, the thing, there's like 1,000 hits, I mean, bullets I got, like, around me, but none actually hit me. That's actually pretty cool. It's like I'm playing Ashmurps again.
What?
Ashmurps. No, a shooter, a scrolling shooter. With lots of bullets.
Oh, yeah. Bullet hell.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it, I got a cough. This is not a good time to cough.
Aha. I still didn't go hit once by this guy. Oh, I just blew myself up. Nice job.
Oh, hold it in. Don't cough. Where's that mic mute?
Okay, full meltdown. Oh. Whoa!
There we go. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I accidentally picked up a partial invisibility, though.
So it'll be interesting. Damn! There's three guys that, like, out of range, I mean, so you can't get them by bridge or anything. So I'm having trouble actually hitting them.
I'm shooting rockets at them.
Yeah, I tried, but these guys are out of the way too. That's bad. Oh god. Is there anything there? Yes. Ah, I can't jump. Okay, this guy is dead as well. Whoa!
Oh, they're called Hectabus.
Yeah, but yeah, they are the same as like the one in 20, except they don't fire the same thing, and they are like much bigger and much more stuff.
Okay, I killed the last three.
Is there one left?
No, it's just a lost soul.
Damn!
Oh, it is one left? Or did you kill him?
I got killed.
Oh, by a projectile? Okay, where do I go now?
Yeah, everything is dead, including me.
Well, thank you for your help, I said thank you for your help in this invasion level.
Let's go into the portal again.
That's what I'm doing. Are you observing me?
Yes. Okay. Are you back there? Oh, that's rubbish. Yeah, go back. I mean, go back to our map. Why is creep? What are you supposed to do now?
I don't know. Let's see. See anything on the map. Nothing in the center here.
Yeah, I don't see anything new in the center. See where it could be any switch.
I could try a different portal.
Yeah, but I think they all lead to the same place.
Yep. You know what, you may have to do some observing, free looking.
I'm doing that.
Oh.
That's weird, but what? Some map like stuff like that?
Am I supposed to go to the ones that I can't get to?
No.
The portal light. Let's see.
It's weird.
Maybe it's supposed to. Maybe there's a script that may. That's. Look. Maybe there's a script that's supposed to end the level, but it doesn't work.
That would be kinda bad, no? I can't use teleports while being a spectator. For some reason.
You can't do what?
I can't use teleports as a portals or while being a spectator.
Oh.
Switch. No, I don't see any switches. Damn. What's going on? What's going on? This is bad.
Nope, there's nothing there. Try the last one.
This is stupid. What's going on?
I don't know.
I imagine like you some new player finish this and like, oh wait, nothing happens. Enjoy nothing.
I'm just saying it's a possibility that like the scripts don't work. Because there's a lot of scripts that don't work, and it's because of new versions of Zedum and all that stuff.
Oh well.
Let's see, check out this last portal.
Yeah, it's not going to make any difference.
It takes me here. Well, maybe there's something new in here, maybe.
Yeah, I'm checking the main area for anything suspicious.
Let's see.
Like switches, but there's not any new teleporters.
Nothing. Nothing. Nope. BFG. Okay, I guess this is the end.
Yeah, I guess that's it.
We've looked everywhere, and there does not appear to be any swarm exit. Hey, when you look at the map, though, do you see that thing in the bottom right side of the map?
Bottom like, right?
Yeah.
What do you mean? I don't see anything.
Do you see it?
I don't see anything.
Okay, on the bottom portal on the map.
Okay, let me go back there. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I guess that's one of the places where enemies spawn.
Oh, that's all that is?
Yeah, I think. Looks like these kinds of rooms.
We'll go check in spectator mode.
Yeah, we should like... No, you can't go through walls in spectator mode, but... Yeah, we should kill it a day. Titan over.
Can you turn on cheats?
No, I have to restart the map.
Oh, damn it. Okay, well, I guess this is the end then. There does not appear to be any exit, and well, there's nothing else we can do. So This has been Let's Play Titan.wad, and I'm Amrik Khan.
And Vels, thanks for people that actually watch these videos.
Yes, and I know this. I'm very boring to watch when I die, and I run back and do stuff, but I hope you had a great time watching.
Yeah.
And,
for Titan 2?
Yes.
Yes.
And until then, see you later.
See ya.